operation to capture Arusha's capital, Farbanti, is beginning. This is the culmination of our work. We need to capture the Arusian forces' general headquarters in the south of Farbanti and end this war. The plan is for ground troops to attack Farbanti from both the east and north, and a task fleet will attack from the southwest. We will secure air superiority over the capital while providing air support for our allies on the ground and in the water as required. By all accounts, we expect this to be an intense, full-scale battle across land, sea, and air. Should you need to replenish your ammunition or make necessary repairs to your craft, a return line has been set up in the north. During this operation, we will also be tasked with having to destroy the communications satellites that Arusha hacked. If we take down the information communication system that we believe they have control over, it should plunge Arusha into chaos. Once the capital falls, the Arusian military will be isolated and thrown into chaos, making it easier for us to end the war. However, that can't happen until after the capital falls, so you guys are the stars of this battle. Arusha will fight like a tiger, but we cannot lose. We must seize the capital and end this war.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Our troops have engaged the Farbanti Reconstruction Park, Silver Bridge, and the submerged area. We need you to help our boys in those three locations. This'll end the war. It's time. Commence the operation. Our friends are waiting.
Lately, as your company commander, I felt some of you young bucks coming after my championship belt. You're really putting the pressure on me. So I think I'ma go out there and run up the score a little bit. Just to show you guys how it's done. I trust I can count on all of you to keep up. Let's get out there, take care of business, come back in one piece.
Our ground forces are now moving to capture Farbanti Reconstruction Park. They're already engaged with the enemy. It seems the enemy was fast to detect them. They can use some air support.
Our air support has stopped the enemy. Advance on the hospital.
Strider 1, the return line is to the north. Head that way if you need to refuel. Good luck, everyone.
Half the enemy's already down.
That LRSSP
is really
jumping. The count is back in the saddle of Cyclops 2. It's good to be flying with you again, partner.
Cute.
Nah,
it's real funny.
Roger,
the park will be secured. The
OT
and
Jigsaw
clear the way.
I know the feeling.
Enemy backup inbound. Forces are heading for two separate combat zones. We need to split our forces in two and meet both threats at once.
Trigger, head for either area. Cyclops will take care of the other one.
Roger.
HQ, we're falling back. We don't stand a chance against their air support.
Hold your ground.
Roger.
Okay, Trigger. The submerged area is all yours. We'll deal with the other threat.
Let's go, Lucian.
Roger.
Keep sending the enemy forces to their watery graves.
Missile.
sunk.
We've lost 30% of our fleet. It's going to be difficult to complete our mission given the circumstances.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower.
Our strategy is about to pay off! Target is down.
Missile.
Also underway, all going according to plan. The end of the war is in sight. Think of something you'd like to eat, guys, because I'm buying.
Roger that.
Man, don't jinx us.
You're right. Two bogeys. No, five SU-30s inbound.
It's Mr. Rex.
Locked on.
last we heard from him.
Not long, the drone forces are routed.
The enemy's got a lock.
Taking fire. The monitor's back. Surrounds the last escort.
We need to be extra careful if we've split up the 2 meters.
Reject, while you can still talk.
Call in our air support ASAP. Yes, I'm talking about them.
Cyclops, Strider, stop Mr. X.
Enemy has a radar lock on me.
Missed.
This is Cyclops 3. I've been hit. I gotta eject.
Strider 3.
Cyclops 3 has bailed out safely. Don't worry, he's gonna make it.
Target acquired.
Listen, Trigger, real talk. If we keep this up, someone's not going home. I'll act as a lure. Meanwhile, you shoot down Mr. X.
What?
All right, he grabbed the bait. Time to take him for a ride.
Missile away.
Man, this is one stubborn bastard. He's on my tail, but he won't fire.
Waiting for the perfect shot, eh?
Sorry, stranger, but my boys won't let you have it.
Target is hit.
Nice flying. Give him one more.
Enough with your air show, Wiseman. You're pushing it.
Oh, Cal, that's sweet. I never knew you cared.
You're all grown up. I'll even let the wisecrack slide.
Hey, I'm being serious here.
Outside our LOS. Farbanti's now under Ocean control. The operation was a success. We didn't get the orders that should have come after the operational success. We'll guide you to the scheduled airport. All aircraft, leave this airspace immediately.
Negative. They've got a debt to pay.
Count, we all feel the same way.
Shit!
So Wiseman died for nothing.
Troops have engaged at Farbanti.
This is a peacekeeping force forward base near Arusian territory. Other Allied aircraft have probably been forced to make emergency landings at other airfields. We don't know much. The mission to capture the capital is nearly complete, but we unfortunately have no intel. The enemy communication satellites are down, and we have confirmed the deaths of several Arusian leaders. But our enemy was smart. They had a similar plan. Our own communication systems were destroyed at approximately the same time. We have no idea when or if they'll come back online. Stand by for further details.